Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cats Reactions, and my name's Craig, and I'm going to do another video here. This is the Cruel Sea, you know, great band. And I tried to watch a live version of this, and it was really hilarious. You know, I mean, Tex seemed like he was drunk as shit, you know, and they got all these girls up on stage, and I mean, it worked. You know, considering the song, it worked. But each time I tried to play it, I'd get a commercial, you know, partway through it. So I'm just going to go with the album cut. You know, sometimes that's the best way to approach something. And so this is Not the Way Home. And hopefully this is as good as the, you know, the live version. But we'll see. So here we go, The Cruel Sea.
Truck stop. Got wet sweat under a hard top. Wrong directions are shown. Threw up in the men's restroom. This is not the way. Signs. Windburn crawls in white lines. So much nothing is grown. Finished our fifths, it's back. This is not the way. Left my wallet somewhere. Wrong directions are shown. This is not the way. Stop. A wet sweat under a hard top. Wrong direction to shine. Threw up in the man's shit house. But this is not the way. This is not the way.
Oh, that was really cool. I like that a lot. That band, just the basic band, they are so good. I love their guitar work. Sometimes it's really simple, but very classy, very classy. And they change what they're doing all the time. And I just love the sound that they get. I think it's really unique. And then, the song itself is just freaking hilarious. And the vocals that Tex was doing there were, I mean, it was almost like he was off key, but it really worked for the song. It was kind of a, dissolute song or whatever. I don't know. It's very funny. And then all the vocals in the background, I caught some of it, but I wish I could catch all of it. See, if this was not YouTube, if I wasn't hanging out, just watching this on YouTube, if I had the LP, vinyl, I'd go out in the garage and I've got big ass speakers out there, and I could turn the balance to where I was just getting one channel and probably hear all that. But here on YouTube, I can't do that, but it's okay. The song was great, just freaking great. So I hope you all enjoyed it. I certainly did. So I will be back, I think. I'm playing some more. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna put up a shitload of videos today or something. We'll just see how it happens. So hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you all whenever. Bye-bye.